Perform this exercise lying on your back with a resistance band attached to your foot. Slide your leg across your midline against the pull of the resistance band and return to a position away to your side. Repeat these strengthening movements in a slow and controlled manner. Ensure the movement remains isolated to your hip joint throughout the exercise. When performed correctly, you should feel this exercise target the hip abductor muscles in your inner thigh.